Hey now, welcome to Freedom Sufferer Cards video number 955. I sit down, Milt. And today, I sit. Boom, Milt. All right, Milt. It's the conclusion of the Canada Here I Am Again series, Milt. And I think it's part 24, Milt. Bobby, you're number 24, Milt. It's not how it went, Randy. It was number 4, Bobby Orr. Oh, here we go again. I make my own rules, Milt. Anyway, Milt. That's right, Randy. It is the conclusion of the Canada Here I Am series, where I will take you through the sights and sounds of some of my trip, share some of the places I visited, some of the hangout spots. You might even see the star power dog combination again. Oh, man! Don't tell me, is it, tell me it's Waffle of DV will be here, man. They will be, Randy. Oh, wow, man! I can't wait, man! I love the Waffle and DV. They're great friends of mine, man. They're great friends of Greeny, too. It seemed like Waffle wanted to take Greeny with him. Oh, I believe that, man. Greeny's a great being. Let a spade be a spade for a second here, man. Yeah, he is, Randy. We will be seeing all kinds of fun, including hanging out with the OG himself. We're talking about Chris. Oh, man. Look at that. Even a custom logo for Chris. He doesn't have a channel, but it doesn't matter, man. We love you, man. The OG, how about that? Round of applause, man. Uh-huh, man. Love it, Randy. He's also an extremely talented dude, and I'm not only talking about the fact that he could dangle and stick handle through anybody out there, Randy. Maybe he was responsible for your back being messed up, man, from all of those moves he pulled on you, man. I used to tell him that, Randy. He is a fantastic hockey player. Probably the best I've seen with my own eyes. But he's also super talented. He makes some of the best signs you will see. Take a look at some of this madness. Oh, wow, man. That is a crazy stuff there, man. He's got skills to pay the bills, man. Don't forget he was part of the Legies, too, man. Crazy hits that they have, man. Also true, part of the Legies. He's just, most importantly though, a great dude, great friend. Chris, I'm super grateful we got to hang out again. This time not at Niagara Falls. No problem at all. We went to the Brockhillion Forest, Randy. Oh, wow, man. That's crazy. I don't believe you at all, man. But if you show the footage, I guess I'll be forced to believe it, man. Because seeing is believing, used to be anyway, man, but anyway, man. There's just all kinds of fun, maybe even some grub. I'll share some of what I ate while I was there. Oh, man, share while you're there. I've got frizzy hair, you don't care, man. Come on, man, it's this crazy ripping and rhyming like you do, man, from timing, man. Ripping and rhyming from your timing, man. And rhyming from timing. Randy? Wait, man. How are you doing, man? Anyway, let's get on with this, man. Do your thing on the video scope, and we'll be right back, man. I'm actually on the way.
watch your back. You wouldn't want to get bitten in the crease now. Hey now. Hey now. Hey now. Hey now. Reeling out the line, there's a smile on your face. Think about the fish that you'll bring back to your place. Not a worry on your mind, some bass would be great. Not a thing can bring you down till your ass is the bait. I said, down. Never be the same, yeah. He's never the same. I said I'm done with this game. My body's never the same. Hey now. I sail down, down. How can those little baby teeth sink into your flesh? Oh, now I'm bleeding underneath. There goes my high pain threshold. Oh. Ow, ow. Now I'm in pain. My body grease will never be the same. I'm never going fishing again. I thought that that fish was my friend. My friend, my fish. Now I'm not bringing any fish back either. I sit down. You tell your brother you could bring along a nephew and niece. And everything is going great until you're bitten the grease. Until you feel the sharp pain. God, he's never the same. I said I'm done with this game. I sail down, down, down,
connecting flights can be found on one of those inside the terminal. look at all of those trees. Wait a minute.
Back. Nighttime walk to you know where. Greenies Tunnel, of course. Not to rip, but to visit. Like nighttime walks, brings me peace and silence. I'm a nighttime person. Nobody around. This is where that guy, where I tried to get the guy to shoot the ball on me as I was sitting on that bench. He almost did. He would have been robbed, but. I don't know how Rob Hirsch walks without camera shaking so much. I'm walking pretty smooth, but no one walks like Rob Hirsch. We could all try. Walk into the darkness before we see the green light. You could see it creeping in a bit. Sleeping, as is Randy and Worf and Blinkus. I usually set up on light number 3 right here. There's all these leaves on the ground. It's all about the love. There's that rock. What's this? Oh man. Oh man.
is back here, but over there, oh man.
We are going Lake Aqua Tank. Different passageway to get there. Different tunnel. As you can tell, this isn't Greenie's normal tunnel. But it is a tunnel nonetheless that takes us to Lake Aqua Tank. It's a community center. Gonna be fun. Bam! Turtles. There are the turtles. Shout out autograph fisherman John Burgess. There's your buddies. Here too. You gonna sing for the camera? There you go. Bird music. Like Aqua Tank choir. On the hunt for Devious Birdman. Not the hunt, oh, and I think I found the Devious Birdman. I've been spotted and he's walking away. Devious Birdman. In the distance. And we'll keep our eyes on him. Dressed differently, camouflaged, sort of blended. You hear him doing his work. Many stations. You get some exercise. We will take cover right here. Not to arouse any suspicion. Beautiful. There he is. At the top, it's the trail where we're often visited by many of these friendly squirrels. Here he comes. Hey buddy, how you doing? Yep, I don't have anything. I'll be back with some though. Oh, got a runner. I don't like runners. This guy. Got to get his exercise. We'll be back, little one. Oh, we'll be back. Hey, buddy, I don't have anything now. here. Leave those devious birds. Steve having a normal greeting with Susan. Susan's trying to get Steve to go for a swim, but I don't know if that's going to happen yet. It's pretty cold. It's a nippy one today. Yeah, I don't think it's going to happen. Stations. I could think of a worse view to have when you're working out. Such an awesome place. And then behind we have a butterfly press. Working out in the nature. Beautiful. And here we are on the other side with the butterfly press. See what I mean? Very nice. Oh, man. Working out outdoors, man. That's what I'm talking about. Got a little snow coming down. I love it. Unexpected. Came down 18 degrees. The sun was actually almost like 20, is what it felt like. And now we're in near minus. Got a little snow coming down. We had a little hail earlier. This is like a mix between the two. Maybe. we will get a decent amount, I'm hoping.
There's more snow coming. Big square.
So many things to do here. I have summoned the tundra. Come on, bring down the fluffy, white, beautiful snow. Not the winter I'm looking for. This is the first day of spring, though. Not quite there yet, huh? Not quite spring, not quite winter. But I have demanded that the fluffy white stuff come down. Granny did the snow dance, and here we are. There is some hope. Down snow. Just a few days ago, it was warm by the old birthplace of Minnie Randy. You see, everything's frozen. Everything's frozen. I'm gonna have a little ASMR of ice crack for you here. Thank you.
There's his friend. Look what he's got, buddy. He's threatened. He's like, don't take my stash. Surely, starting to get to how I wanted it to look when I got here to begin with. It was just the first day of spring. What did it do here on the first day of spring? It snowed. I arrived and it was warm. And here we are. Recess is done. The school off there in the distance. It's beautiful. Liked it to have been packing snow. Could have made a snowman. But I'll take it. If it keeps snowing, we might have a nice little layer. We'll see. Got going on now. Now, look at this now. Looks so much better, does it not? But this is spring. How am I supposed to do? I just had a Back to Canada Autumn series that had some beautiful summer-like temperatures, and now Back to Canada Spring series. I can't be doing that. Showing this, talking about spring. Oh man.
Hulk Hogan, man. Hulk Hogan. You run your mouth a lot, man. Walking around here, man. Prima donna, man. Showboat, man. Let me tell you, Hulk Hogan, you coward, man. You're going down, man. All the way down, man. You hear that, man? Come on, man. Unbelievable, man.
Beautiful. But of course, it's Canada, so the roads. I mean, the snow just came down. It's been coming down for a while with blankets. But roads are clear. Good old Canadian snow removal system. Even in a place like Mississauga, that stuff's removed quick time. Today. Wow. Bluer sky cannot be found.
Keeping them under control.
head. Carlos, dear head.
We're in Centennial Park. Arboretum, as it's called here in the Netherlands, we call them Arboretum. Some ladies of the nature. Greenie's good friends. Hazel McCallion. If only the devious Birdman was here to get his attention. Look at her. Look at her, buddy. These are Hortensias. Yeah, they're Hortensias. Yeah, we definitely have some of these. And these. Yeah. feisty bird. Please do not throw coins. And what do you see in there? A coin. Feisty. Feisty bird. This would be a perfect tree for greening, actually. Let's get them up at the very top. And then we ask for help, and we just tell them, sorry, my broccoli jumped up on the top there. Can you please get him down? Oh, cactus. Place that Randy Savage isn't allowed in on the Warrior because they're too loud. Yeah, they're too out of control, those two guys. War. This is perfect for war right now. This captain. Quite impressive, captain. Perhaps I shall go sharpen my batleth, captain. Sharpen the bat, Lithwar. Perhaps I will get myself some prune juice, chilled. A warrior's drink. There you go, Krasula Falcata. Yes, Krasula Falcata. Say, Krasula Falcata going into battle without a non-functioning weapon is an act of unmitigated gall, Captain. Worf. I admire gall. All the street art is like non-existent.
$2 for $6 or $1 for $3.50.
I think I'm gonna go for $2. Walk with the swagger. Walk with the swagger. Walk with the swagger. Walk with the swagger.
Hot dog car, hot dog, doesn't matter, it's
I don't think it would be an exaggeration if we said we've seen over 40 shops from the drive when you started pointing them out to now. Yeah. Yeah. We got a pretty big Jack Skeleton here. Check this out. Oh, man. Kensington Market. Good old Kensington Market. Day before I leave, am I? DV giving the kisses to Greeny. Waffly waffle. Hey.
Go see
Greeny. DV likes Greeny. Hello. Yeah, there you go. It's green.
screaming.
Hey, hey. We're in the tree.
She probably will, as long as it's not. Oh, Granny is gone.
It's real gentle. If it ever speaks.
Saving the day again. Ruffle just wants to take Granny with her. Here we are. Another attempt at a bizarre con. Fancy this car. Look at this roily king's helmet type of car. Calm down. Ridiculous. Susan. Did you hear about the knighting? Steve got knighted, Brockhillian knighted. Yes, he did. Yeah, he did. He got knighted. Good stuff. Yep.
Okay.
Nice birthday cake.
And then,
my dad.
Português, where's the Português? Onde é que está o Português?
Em português?
Onde é que está o Português?
All right.
Jogador português, mano.
Oh, they holding that. Não tenho português aqui?
Obrigado.
All right, man.
Randy, I didn't know you could talk Portuguese.
Little bit. Spend some time over there on the beaches and stuff, man. Spend some time with Keith Mound and Keith Moon.
All right.
Who, Randy? Don't worry, man. With Edmund and Fernando.
That's okay. Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Yes, I...
Eu falo com Miss Gash.
Ah, tu falas com ele, né?
Miss Gash, man. What's a Gash, man? What's a Behold? Borat, all right. All right, man.
Já sabem o que é morrer. Se tivessem nove vidas, seria o maior prazer. O poder é quem enterra a gente gorda, a gente magra. Mas só para a gente rica é que há.
I leave tomorrow. I was not able to get into Arundel Park. A must for me. But here we are. I'm going to at least make it to the bridge, observatory, observation point.
Thank you.
beautiful.
The bridge itself. And off in the distance, you will see Square One area way down there. Off into the distance, hidden in those trees, the greeny spaceship. Unbelievable, man. I know, Randy. We know what it is. Made out of Viking chastity belts, as perceived over at Fourth Pulse, the Spinach King, newly knighted Brockhillion. Right in the open, broad daylight. Unbelievable. Last night, I go back tomorrow. Last time in the greeny tunnel, he's already packed. Back home, sleeping, in bed, of course. Grinny likes a good sleep. Grinny loves a good sleep. Thank you.
help us take us to the connecting point.
Was true, man, that Brockillian Forest, who was the broccolady there, man. She looked like Granny's relatives removed type of deal, man. Relatives removed.
Captain, I do agree with that, Captain. She was quite radiant, and I loved the hair. The Bacchafo looked intense, Captain.
Oh, man. See what I mean, man? Crazy. The Brockhillian forest is real, and the real crime here was that he didn't bring us along, man.
Captain, I was there, Captain.
Uh-huh, so was I, but I was in a crab form, man. He didn't bring this card of me there to do my thing, man. I was there as a crab, man.
Captain. Happens sometimes, Captain.
Uh-huh, man. Anyway, man. Wild stuff, but somehow true. Randy was there as a crab. Worf was there. It was such a fun time. DV, Randy, you saw them trying to take Greeny. Unbelievable, man. Greeny was like, sure, no problem. It's all good, man. Land Krakens have attacked us many times before, and we just shower them with love. And it's all good, man. It wasn't an attack. It was an appreciation thing. Uh-huh. I get that, man. But it could look like a vicious attack from such a vicious being like Waffle, man. Also true. Looks can be deceiving, though, Randy. Waffle is a vicious beast on the outside, but on the inside, one of the sweetest beings you will see, just like DV. Uh-huh, man. Be scared, but don't be too scared, because they're great souls, man. All right, man. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed the sights and sounds, the squirrels, the skunks, all the fun that was had. Because I sure did. It was priceless to me. And to share it with all you people, even if it's only like 5, 6, 7, or 8 that are actually watching, any minute spent is something I am truly grateful for. Now, if you enjoyed it enough to share your thoughts on what your favorite part either of this entire series, all 24 parts, today's episode, or anything at all, I am always grateful for that too. Uh-huh, man. I am too. How about that? And how about one more round of applause for the OG, man? Come on, man. He found you cards in the wild, man. He found you that 25 cents card type of a machine there, man. That was pretty cool, man. Pretty cool, you ungrateful freedom, man.
I'm extremely grateful. I just been mentioning that.
I know, man. I'm giving you a hard time. It's all good, man. Love you, Chris, man. Throwing out love like it's coins, man. Like it's just extra water. That's how common it is. Just throwing out the love here, man. Throwing out the love all around, man. That's what you gotta do, man. Throw out the love all around so the world knows that they're love, man. Throwing it here, throwing it there, man. Throwing it here, man. Throwing it there, man. Come on, man.
I'm not going to stop you. Keep throwing around that love. It's all good. And take good care of yourselves. Take good care of those around you. Do not put anybody in the danger zone. You wouldn't want any.
Static Master Jim! Love that remix again, man. He's crazy with that bass, man. The OG played some bass, too. He's written his own tunes, too. How about that, man? Just throwing it in there, man.
And I will see you all soon. Real soon.
Curzon's name is an honored one among my people. Curzon's name is an honored name among my people. Prune juice, chilled. Prune juice, chilled. Prune juice. I am Rudolph, son of Boone. Prune juice. Prune juice. Prune juice.
Looking at my forehead.